Hello, everyone. My name is Cody Campbell, and welcome back to Alice Madness Returns. In this video, we're going to be continuing our playthrough. And so, one thing I noticed while I was looking, as I saw that platform up there, and the curious me, I gotta see what it is. Okay. Ah, it's a...
Alice was often alone. An interior and lonesome child, I suspect. Her sister, though loving and much loved, was too old to be a playmate.
So yeah, I would have missed that had I not... Yeah, in the last video, I died to a teapot. So obviously I can't get back there.
Thank you.
tea party. Wow, now that was some tea party. Still cannot upgrade yet. Alright. Oh, what do you want? Sure. I don't know how to do that.
He's obsessed with time. Find him, or your own time may be short. Brush yourself off, girl. The Hatter should see you at your best, after all.
A little bit more to get that upgrade. Okay, what's over here? Upgrade the Vorpal Blade for faster, more effective attacks. The Duchess. I'm guessing you don't need to be near that. That's obviously not doing anything. Man, I can hardly see in here.
We'll all roast in our beds, Alice, for the sake of your father's unnatural devotion to printed paper. This horde of flammables, it's only a malignant spark, and poof, our flesh and blood is smoke and ash. Lovely library was a fire trap. A conflagration waiting to happen.
Health is low. Enter aim mode by pressing the T.
Blasted good night.
Hatter, I recall leaving you in a decrepit condition.
What?
Not in pieces.
Oh, it's you.
What happened here? You've lost your hat, and some parts are missing.
Missing indeed, though things being what they are. I barely missed their missing, as what happened. You should know that better than I. It's your place, after all. I know my place.
When did you ever know your place, or how to keep it? Now what's going on?
What's going on? Around and up and down into my ears and through my eyes and up my nostrils, down my gullet and whining in my guts.
Papa was exceedingly fond of trains. I don't like them much.
You won't like this one at all. Nothing like when Mock Turtle was in charge of the Looking Glass Line. This railroad's a bloody shambles. The stink is ferocious. Light,
blinding. The noise, hellacious.
Ah, quite, Hatter. I get the idea. A bad train.
The world is upside down, Alice. Inmates run the asylum. No, thanks. And worst of all, I'm left tea-less.
Tragic. If I do help, will you help me in return?
Cross my heart, if I had one. Find my limbs and toss them into the chute. Machines will do the rest. Be on your way now, that's a good girl. Best way out is through the croc face.
I'm guessing that's the Hatter. And I guess I gotta put it back together. Pressure pads function when weight is applied. The clockwork bomb can be used to maintain weight on pressure pads. Oh, okay. Longer to get more distance. While focused to block with Alice's umbrella. If timed correctly, Alice's block can deflect.
Fight work until you expire. Substantial rewards in heaven. It is better to be blessed than to receive pain. The world is better. Fight the good fight. Work until you expire. Substantial
use the umbrella. Umbrella, umbrella, umbrella. I forgot how to use that one. Hold on, let me. guess I gotta hit him with the range.
It's been years now, Alice. Time to put away childish things.
I think I skipped something.
A good worker is a live worker, free to live and work. A bad worker is a dead worker, and vice versa. Don't be a bad worker. Bad workers are slaves and dead. Payday for good workers has been postponed indefinitely.
Frightened away.
Payday for
step
bad
for steep,
workers is cancelled. A good worker is a live worker, free to live and work. A bad worker is a dead worker, and vice versa. Don't be a bad worker. Bad workers are slaves and dead. Payday for good workers has been postponed indefinitely. Payday for bad workers is cancelled.
Teapot.
Gas laid on, Alice. We'll go to Brighton on what we save on beeswax candles and oil.
Alright, now we can go this one. Ah! I thought the lava was gonna go down by the time I jumped it. Big teapot over there.
The lever to cool the metal.
Oh god, that thing again?
Thank you.
pig, where's the pig snout?
Remember, Alice, Don't curse the darkness or the cold when you're in the library at night.
Keep going. Yeah, so. I hope there's like a level select system after this, because I'd like to go back and like redo some of the levels.
Steady now. Gather your nerve. Jump to the first vent, then the next, and ride the currents up.
Where'd he go? Where is he? Oh, there he is. Careful with these jumps, because
I Monsieur Cat has 9 lives, Alice. I hope you have as many.
What the heck? Oh, I thought it was like one of those, like, you need a really good... I think we're gonna have to rely on the shrink ability. Oh yeah, I got that bottle. Alright, keep going.
Your presence here is unwelcome. We have a mission to complete, and you are an intolerable annoyance. Some like it hot, but no one likes it this hot.
I'm guessing. I have no idea who that is. Okay, so I guess as that thing is coming back and forth, I gotta...
You. temporary setback, a minor hindrance, a trivial impediment. I'll just move along. I'll deal with you later, Alice. You'll never stop our grand plan.
Mobility will make a nice change. Expect no thanks until I'm completely reconstructed. No resting on laurels, chiffoniers, chaise lounges, Ming folding chairs, stools.
My name is Cody Campbell, and I'll see you next time.